Hey guys, good morning. Today, I will show you how to cook bistik Tagalog. Ingredients: 250 grams beef, 30 ml soy sauce, 20 ml lemon, 20 ml cooking oil, 1/2 teaspoon sugar, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper, and 10 grams sliced ring cut onion. Instructions: let's marinate the beef. Add sugar. Black pepper. Lemon or calamansi juice. Soy sauce. Mix it. Cover it. Refrigerate for 2 to 3 hours. Slightly fry the sliced ring cut onion. Set aside We will use this later as toppings. Heat the pan again and let's fry the beef. Pour marinated sauce into the pan. Simmer for 2 minutes. Add sliced ring cut onion as toppings. And now, our bistik Tagalog is ready to serve. Enjoy!